It is common knowledge that Franz Kafka's book The Metamorphosis is an absurdist look at a man's transformation into a cockroach. But I met a man who not only believes it's true, but says it's happened to him.
Then I guess something happened throughout the night, and I woke up as a cockroach.
That's weird that you'd say that, because you still look like, you know, you're just human.
I still look like I'm human.
Who are you talking to?
Anyway, the change happens on the inside first. It's an internal change. So let me give you an example. Cockroaches have 2,000 eyes. I only have 2. So what happens is I see you with my 2 eyes, and then my cockroach brain multiplies that by 1,000. So really right now I'm seeing 2,000 of you.
Well, cockroaches can also see behind them.
Yeah, I know. I could do that.
You can see behind you?
Don't see why not, I'm a cockroach.
Alright, so how many fingers am I holding up? That's cheating.
Okay, 2.
Well, I'm 3. I'm holding up. Holding up 3.
Cockroaches can't count.
So what's it like living with a giant cockroach?
It's really difficult. My relationship with my girlfriend is awful now. Curtis is always trying to get into my private life, no matter what I'm doing or where I am. He's always lurking in, like, nooks, crevices.
Crannies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Honey, what is that?
What?
Is that you?
What are you doing under my bed?
Who's in here?
I scattered with the light.
Why would you be under my bed right now?
Herbert?
Because I don't understand love.
So where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Well,
wait, what was that noise?
The click?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a sound we make.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, cockroaches make that sound.
No, they don't.
I think I would know that they do.
I've never heard one make that noise.
I'll agree with you that they don't always make that noise. How about that?
They never make that noise.
60-40.
What does that even mean?
60-40.
Hey!
You mind? I'm trying to read.
You read in the dark?
Yeah. I'm nocturnal now, so...
Yeah. What are you reading?
Animorphs. Can you believe they put this stuff under fiction?
What's it about? You're halfway through.
It's about a girl that, you know, turns into a dolphin.
Shouldn't you be scattering from the light or something?
So how have things changed for you now that you're a cockroach?
How have things changed? Well, I guess first of all, I'm no longer human.
Well, you look human.
Okay, I think we've been through this, so we just move on.
Okay, yeah.
I guess the biggest change, then, is I'm no longer affected by nuclear explosions. You know, if you were to go up to anyone on the streets and ask them what their biggest fear is, they would tell you any of a number of things, you know, arachnids, heights. I know a girl that was afraid of colors. But I think if you continue the interrogation and ask them a few more leading questions, you could eventually get them to say that their number one fear is nukes. It's a lot like that game you play as a kid. You know, you keep getting someone to say tin. Like, what's Rin Tin's last name?
Tin.
Tin. What's a tin cup made out of?
Yeah, tin.
Tin. But then you keep going to say tin, tin. Then you say, what's an aluminum can made out of?
Aluminum.
Aluminum? But I guarantee you 9 out of 10 times the kid's going to say tin. So what I'm trying to say is eventually you could get them to say that their biggest fear is a nuclear explosion, which is frankly something I'm not worried about.
Hey, check it out, babe.
Oh. You know Curtis is a cockroach, right?
What?
Yeah.
Oh!
Ouch! Cockroach blocked!
Hell yeah!
Oh, yeah! Thanks, bro.
Oh, sweet.
How long are you saving that one up?
A few days. Cutie the bomb, met her at a beauty salon with a baby Louis Vuitton under her underarm. She said, I could tell you rock, I could tell by your charm. Fars, girls, you got a flock, I could tell by your charm and your arm. But I'm looking for the one, have you seen her? My psychic told me she have an ass like Serena, Trina, Gina for Lopez. Four kids, and I gotta take all they badass to showbiz. Okay, get your kids, but then they got their friends. I pulled up in the Benz, they all got a bin. We all went to den, and then I had to pay. If you fucking...
Can you put me on the screen? I just want to see how I look on the screen.
Yeah, there you go.
Can I see it?
There you
go. I'm there. What are you doing? Where are you going? Can we just keep going? No, not keep going with that. Can we do the interview?